has just moved into harmony with your sign, dear Scorpio, and this is divine energy for enjoying yourself, magnetism, and personal popularity. Venus brings graciousness, the power of attraction, an urge to interact, and considerable charm to your solar house of self-expression, creativity, romance, children, entertainment, and other channels through which you express your need for play and reinforcement. You're likely to enjoy wonderfully flowing, attracting energy in the weeks ahead. Venus in this sector of your chart can offer a sweet release from pressures. Today, there could be some disagreements about money or valuables. For some, this energy plays out on a non-material level, and you may be feeling a rather protective need to defend yourself and your self-respect. Others can seem a little controlling now, and this can be frustrating. You could feel the sudden need to test someone's trustworthiness, but try to control impulses to manipulate or to investigate a little too deeply. Once you cross a certain line, it's hard to come back. As the day advances, you can feel with conviction, but you should still be more mindful of how you're communicating. Creativity, fair love, good business, good